1,000 miles.
A little traveling music.
Oh no, I'm standing up tight.
Told this to these guys many times. We talked about this.
The Swiss Golden,
you had come in on she was saying he was out of tune.
Oh, yeah.
I had to come in on later and all of a sudden it's a huge table full of bells. It's running around doing
I don't remember that.
Oh, yeah. And you remember the pump organ you used for the back of the room?
Yes, yeah.
But there was a little pump organ in the micro room where they stored lunch.
Jeez, that.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
And you did a, you took false take in, you came in wrong, and we left it in, remember this?
Yeah.
That was, that was very cute. But the Swiss bell ringer was the most amazing sight. It was the most mind-blowing thing to see. This guy came in later, I mean, there was Bill Green on the flute, and there was Ray Brown on the bass, and there was a guy with lederhosen.
This is, by the way, when Inagata DeVito was a hit.
That's right. Yeah, and then he's got lederhosen, the guy comes in and does that. Plus you had all the strings, you did the thing with the, this is the height of the acid,
last. Smells Sunday night.
No, even before that, you did the first thing you did with Ted Capital, which you brought back from the piece.
Well, I never heard
without you.
Without you. Without her.
Without her, right.
Oh,
with the strings.
Yeah. What? Blood, Sweat, and Tears. Right.
Not the same.
No, but no,
Herb Alpert did.
But the string.
Yeah, da da da.